So I'm thinking about this Cleon mission that I'm right next to, and my instinct is just to pick it up, since it's right on my way. But then I just remembered, I think this mission is time sensitive. So I think once I pick it up, then I have to run and do it, and it'll be like taking me in the entire opposite direction. And if I don't, then Cleon's spy will die, I think. And then I'll have to rescue somebody else instead to finish the mission. But I'd rather do the mission properly and have the spy live, if that's possible. Which means that I shouldn't take the mission right now. Otherwise, because I think once I take the mission, the clock starts. And then I have to do it right away. So I think I better just ignore Cleon and keep on my way to getting my Calcum Time mission done, so I can get back to hunting cultists, which is my true passion, at least until I get the spear up to level 5. Yeah. I think I might turn the headphones off. I'm expecting a delivery soon, and I'm afraid the headphones will interfere with me hearing a buzzer, and I don't have much to say. So let's get started.
Stay back. Let's hope no one notices me here.
I'm hiring sailors, and I'll pay more than you ever made. If you're willing to work for it, I pay my crew more than you'll ever make here.
Easy now.
Ella. Ella. Come on.
Get it.
Thank you. later.
Τελείαν, βάλε.
This area will be well defended.